good boy. No, you've had yours now. No, you don't get any more. No more for you. No more for you. You're looking very good. No more for you. Red Legs is nearly finished. There you go. Okay. Sorry. Unload you, puppy. Legs, off you go. You've had yours now. No more. No more. Look at your little pot belly growing. Bottle-fed lambs always have these little pot bellies. Because they don't get to have a sup of milk every once in a while. They get fed on a regime. So their little belly swells up. Because they're having so much milk. You've had your bottle. I just gave it to you. I just gave it to you. This is the one with the black spot on the foot. And this is Tash. Drank your bottle very fast. You finished your bottle. You just think you're hungry. Nearly a couple more sups and you're done. Done. And you two have to come down. So we've got to bring the next lamb out. Down you get. And down you get. And move. That's Brindle barking for the first time. She's saying, "I'm never run back." What was that all about? What was that all about? What? Frighten all the things and the puppies are all on my lap. Bear, no. You leapt onto my lap. You're so sweet. It's so scary when big dogs bark, isn't it? It's a very, very misty, misty morning. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, blast. You've ate more than your fair share. Oh, dear. Actually, it's a good thing because you're the exclamation point and you've been having a hard time eating. So that you've eaten that much is pretty impressive. I'll just have to choose who gets the second half. No, you're not getting any more. You get to get off. Nope. You get to get off. Go on, go on, go on, go on, go on, go on. Down you go. Don't come up, red legs. No, you've already had your bottle. You've already had your bottle. Off on the next bottle. No, not you. Nope. Is that who everybody was barking at? Was it you? How's we gonna open it? Come on, kitty. Barking at you jumping off the tree or something. Now. No, don't headbutt the cat.